بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. الحمد لله. First and foremost, let us express our gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us the opportunity to meet again. Alhamdulillah, today is Friday, Sayyidul Ayyam. Okay, the primary day of a week, and we let us make salawat to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And this morning, I would like to talk about the key attributes of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And we have the attribute of fatana, amana, siddiq, and tabligh, or the acronym that we use easily to remember is FAST, or FAST. Okay, what is the meaning of fatana? Fatana can be defined as wisdom. Wisdom, people who are clever, they acquire knowledge and they make use of their knowledge in order to implement their duties as servants and vicegerent of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If we have discussed previously about the Tawhidic paradigm and Maqasid al-Shari'a, the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala already taught us how to be servants and vicegerent of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So for fatanah mean we have to acquire knowledge, and then we have to build our skill, our head attitudes, habits, and we have to be consistent, and at the same time improve our knowledge. And the person who always improve themselves, their wisdom or al-hikmah, is that the person that continue to do iqra. Iqra mean acquire knowledge, and they always a person what we call ulul albab, person who are always thinking, observing, and making reflections of their surroundings, and they will prioritize their activities, their actions, and their decisions that according to the commandment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So brothers and sisters, okay, being a fatana, being a clever, being a person with wisdom, a person with ulul albab, is that a person always acquire knowledge in the spirit of iqra. So the first fatana, if we link back to the framework of tawhidic paradigm with khalifa, amana, iqra, and rahmatan lil alamin, inshallah the fatana attribute will be able to widespread the goodness or rahmatan lil alamin to the world. Insyaallah, may Allah bless all of us. Wabillahi taufiq wa hidayah. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.